up, YouTube? So this is going to be a video in the day in the life of a paramedic on our life server. So I'm driving the 2006 Suburban, because this thing's a beast. We got some fire trucks going on in there. There's all kinds of stuff going on here. So I'm just going to take you through my day of being a paramedic. And again, this is on our life, RPG. So look at that. We got a call already.
Sound right. I'll say FD is online.
I got this call.
Where are you at?
Me? Leaving the compound.
I don't even see you.
I just left. Doing it for the video, bitch. Do you guys already get that ESU and SIPSpawn?
Yep. Did I not undelete it?
No. I can't get it either. Alright, I'm going to Donator.
Did you get Shades?
It's on its way to Shades, I believe.
Oh, we got a heli crash.
I'll go far and jump. You follow me in the tanker. Go code 2, I'll go code 3. Go code 2. Hey, Rattler, go code 2. It's too loud. Go code 2 because it's quite loud. To engine.
The only bad thing about recording is my frames go down so much.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to get us. Oops.
Did you get Shades already, Anchor?
No, I'm going to Donator.
Yeah, we've got Donator.
What?
We're on our way to Donator.
I already told you I was on my way to Donator.
Well then where in the hell did Shades die at?
We're responding to the heli crash because it's a fire.
Okay, but I was already told you I was responding to Donator.
Donator come in after Shades.
I didn't see Shades. All I saw was what's his name dying. I didn't see Shades' death. I must not have been in yet.
Whoa.
The first person that answered or called in my on mine was Donator.
Whoa.
wish they would stop asking
you often
what
join
our
your channel.
ETA is.
I just told him 2 days. I'll be back.
Okay.
Alright, sir, it's gonna be okay. It's gonna be A-okay. I'm gonna get you up, give you a little bit of medicine, and you're gonna be okay. We're gonna get some morphine in you, buddy. We're gonna get some morphine in you. Just don't fly. Just don't fly, because you're gonna have morphine in you. I can't help that. I am wearing a bra. They're just really big. Sorry. By the way, there was no fire here. I mean, I know it was a heli crash, but there was no fire for you guys to put out anyway.
Still, this is roleplay.
They're already done and leaving, guys.
Really? Oh, I can't. Never mind, we'll come over and check out this area.
Well, go to Fiona's and get shades.
Fiona's?
Yeah.
I actually don't have my truck upgraded for once, because I forgot to. Are there any other calls besides Shades?
Nah, I think Shades is the only one.
Does anyone know how Shades died? Fuck.
Yeah, he was killed.
Been stopped by the police.
It's gonna be okay, sir. It's gonna be okay. I got you. Just gonna give you a little bit of morphine, and you're gonna be okay. I promise. Alright, sir. There you go. Wonderful. Beautiful. You can stand and you can run.
Alright, you can give me a ride.
You got a vehicle right here. Is that yours?
Being pulled over by the police, literally now. Oi, I'm literally down the road, I see you coming now.
You got it, sir.
I got a warning.
That guy just fucking walked up and killed me for no fucking reason.
That sucks.
I know, so I lost $150,000 in a fucking car. And I lost my $50,000 gun.
What does the truck drive like?
Fuck.
You need some money?
Like a fucking
tank. Is it okay?
No, yeah, no, I have plenty of like? Money. $7 million in this piss that I also have to go back.
I'm trying to catch up with you. What speed are you going?
Was 147.
130. Oh, I nearly took over you then. And you just went.
You're in an emergency. That's why my lights are on.
I don't see anything.
I heard a cop, so I turned my lights on. Not that my car is upgraded right now.
Stay here, I gotta give you something.
Alright. Psst, I have no gas.
I called another place. But they get out vaccinations of all kinds. $35 per kid. That's a lot. I have to take it down to the Humane Society. Otherwise, we'd be right up here, right up at the corner, on the 6th.
Get in and look for yourself. Look for yourself.
Oh. Hey, you gotta go, Jared?
Sorry, what's that?
What did you say, Jared?
I've gotta go.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye. Are we caught up on all of our calls?
Yeah,
pretty much.
What about that one that says one?
We can't delete it for some reason.
Just delete it now.
Donator?
Donator's good. Having issues with my truck right this second. Shades is literally pushing me to the gas station right now. He gave me Fast and Furious 5 and it drained all my fucking gas.
Wow.
And, yeah, so he's pushing me in his little fucking Viper.
Damn.
The light.
E01 Jared underscore 000 disconnected from your channel.
I got that. There's an active shoot up here, so I can't move.
Thank you. Get it. He's fine, Ricardo. Can you please put your taser down? Put your taser down. Officer, put your taser down. Sweet, thank you. Hey, do you remember how to flush?
Okay, flush what?
The game.
Oh, I don't know, never mind then.
Rattler knows.
No, I don't.
You don't remember how to flush it?
Oh. I bring a lot of alcohol between now and then.
Nobody wants to go to the Hoosaviddle.
Where are all these deaths happening?
I have one in Dracino.
I was having a gas issue, so... God damn it. Guess who doesn't have bank insurance right now?
I don't either.
God damn it.
I'll run in there and just shoot them all.
With what gun?
I got my ways.
Tell the cops to come in.
Before restart, I got a cop to give me his gun, and then I robbed a gas station right beside him.
Damn.
A civ?
Yeah. No, a cop. Because I just got done getting killed by SWAT because we shot in the ESU base or whatever. That big AIDS fest.
Oh, you were the green car, weren't you?
I didn't shoot. I was inside the car. And we didn't know that there was cops there.
Yeah, SWAT was there.
Yeah, we're like, I looked, we drove past and was like, is that SWAT? He goes, yep. And we tried getting away. But then I got the rookie cop to give me his 9mm, and I robbed the bank, and then server restarted. The bank, the,
Someone's fucking up. Who's fucking up?
The beers?
Look at all this code reset and shit.
Did you say the Beaners?
In Bears.
Oh, okay.
I have Fast and Furious 5 on my truck right now.
Oh, God.
I'm on standby in Banktown.
I'm on standby at the back side of Banktown. Back by pharmacy. Papa's at his first day at work today.
Oh yeah, what's he doing?
Handing out flyers for a lawn company.
Okay.
It's for like, you know, like, True Green? It's like for one of those.
I hope he's making at least $8 or $9 an hour.
They pay for his gas. I know that.
How much is he making an hour?
I have no idea. I didn't ask him. I know minimum wage is only $7.50 here.
It's $8 here.
It was $9.25 in Oregon where I was.
I'm going to Oregon, packing my stuff up today.
It's beautiful out there. Cost of living's high, that's why the it's
and it's going to be 8.
Are these all people at the bank?
Yep, that was a bank.
Okay.
I don't know where this guy is yet.
God damn it, I don't remember. Are you in there reviving him?
Yeah, but I don't know where he's at, though. Oh, I see you.
Get out of there, ESU.
Hell, I'm running.
That's big.
Yeah.
Bank.
Yeah, they're all gonna be bank. There's about five of them dying.
Bank. Bank.
Yeah, this is all gonna be bank right now. All but a few civilians, probably.
Yeah. I've seen about two of the same cars pass me. And Elgar. Aw, Scouts has a parrot.
No, Daddy died! You got him?
Yeah. Oh, wait a minute, we gotta get the cops first.
What do you think I'm doing?
Who fucking terror humans are there?
I'm signing up for a debit card while I revive this cop.
Yeah, why not?
Did you get, V Dubbin?
Where's he
from
at?
From Balloon, join your channel.
I'm looking for him.
Has FD had been called yet?
Not really.
Daddy, no! Daddy! What the fuck, Daddy? Daddy, I got you. Oh my god, I got you, Daddy.
From Balloon, left your channel.
I just came from over here. Where did he?
I got you, Daddy. It's okay. I got you. I love you. Your son's here, too. Can you see the light, Daddy? Follow him. Did you get the guy on top of the,
Yeah.
You think I should pull another cop over?
No.
Why?
Because you really want to get in trouble again?
Well, you know, Lieutenant Ranger is facing cop in right now.
Why?
Because I stole a cop car, and he came up to me after I pulled over, and I was talking to him, and he just started shooting me. So he's facing lethal force charge.
Huh. You got that?
Yeah. North boat.
Yeah, the other one on the other side of town. Over by Sheriff.
Where is North Boot?
Over by Sheriff.
Oh.
I got Donator.
I see South, I don't see North.
It's on... Do you see where the hunting grounds is?
Yeah.
It's right to the left of it.
Yeah, so South Boat.
Oh, then North Boat must be the one by the... must be the other one by Bank.
It's in...
That must
where
be... almost the Donator now.
Oh.
I also don't have any repair kits. You have to have a repair kit for that.
Oh, sure. You do?
I think, anyway. I could be wrong.
We're gonna find out, I guess.
Technically, Rattler is right there by the bank, but...
Well, he'll be back. So I'll let him do that.
You want to grab that dirt road to PD?
Yeah, covered.
Hey, wake up.
Seriously, can't go over these speed bumps in this.
Not in the ambulance, you can't.
Where is this call?
Okay, I'm back. Missing anything?
No. I know they had a call at North Boat. I think he said it's a code 4 now. I'm not sure.
Yeah, I think it's just a repair.
Yeah, it was.